Okay, all right. This is part three of the Kendrick Drake diss. I want the lyrics to Meet the Grams, but I'm gonna go ahead and give Kendrick my little view. By the way, I'm pretty sure Meet the Grams. Oh yeah, I'm gonna give Kendrick. Let me give Kendrick my view. I listened to a little bit, but I need the lyrics. Deezy need the lyrics. I need the lyrics. I don't even know what these shits are right or wrong, but.
And we're back in third quarter.
Let's hear the lyrics, man. Adams is quarterbacking this like project. I said, bro, I heard this shit was demonic. Niggas hearing this beat. Bag work.
Dear Adonis, I'm sorry that man is your father. Let me be honest. It takes a man to be a man. Your dad is not responsive. I look at him and wish your grandpa would have wore a condom. I'm sorry that you gotta grow up and then stand behind him. Life is hard, I know. The challenges always go beat us home. Sometimes our parents make mistakes that affect us until we grown. And you're a good kid that need good leadership. Let me be your mentor, since your daddy don't teach you shit. Never let a man piss on your leg, son. Either you die right there or pop that man in the head, son. Never fall in the escort business, that's bad religion. Please remember, you could be a bitch even if you got bitches. Never code switch, whether right or...
Bro, that explains Drake perfectly, bro. That explains Drake perfectly. You could still be a bitch even if you got bitches. That explains that nigga perfectly.
Wrong. You're a black man, even if it don't benefit your goals. Do some push-ups, get some discipline. Don't cut them corners like your daddy did. Fuck what Ozempic did. Don't pay to play with them Brazilians. Get a gym membership.
Bro, don't cut. Bro, he talking about the BBL shit. Bro, I need to stop pausing. But like, bro, I be catching. Bro, I gotta pause if I catch him. I gotta pause if I catch him.
Do some push-ups, get some discipline. Don't cut them corners like your daddy did. Fuck what Ozempic did. Don't pay to play with them Brazilians. Get a gym membership. Understand, no throwing rocks and hiding hands. That's law. Don't be ashamed about who you with. That's how he treats your moms. Don't have a kid to hide a kid to hide again. Be sure. 5% will comprehend, but 95% is lost. Be proud of who you are. Your strength come from within. A lot of superstars, that's real. But your daddy ain't one of them.
Bro, I'm about to talk. Bro, how come? Bro, why the niggas say? How do I look nothing like Jalen Brunson? Bro, I remember a minute ago, a nigga said I look like Joel Embiid. Niggas be calling me Bronny when I hoop. I do not look like any NBA players. I am dark skinned. That nigga is caramel. Why do I look? Nigga, no. Jalen Brunson? I'm sorry. Kendrick, talk to me. I can't. Kendrick is sunning a dude right now. I can't.
5% will comprehend, but 95 is lost. Be proud of who you are. Your strength come from within. Not a superstar.
Appreciate the follow.
But your daddy ain't one of them.
How you do the heart shit? I don't know how to do it.
Him. You'll carry yourself as king. Can't understand.
I'm skipping shit.
Your strength come from within. Not a superstar, that's real. But your daddy ain't one of them. And you nothing like him. You'll carry yourself as king. Can't understand me right now. Just play this when you 18. Dear Sandra, your son got some habits. I hope you don't undermine them.
Who the fuck is Sandra? Is that his mom's? Is that mom's? Hold.
Especially with all the girls that's hurt inside this climate. You a woman, so you know how it feels to be in alignment. With emotions, hoping a man can see you and not be blinded. Dear Dennis, you gave birth to a master manipulator.
That's his dad!
Using you to prove who he is a huge favor. I think you should ask for more paper, and more paper, and more paper. I'm blaming you for all his gambling addictions. Psychopath intuition, the man that liked to play victim. You raised a horrible fucking person. The nerve of you, Dennis. Sandra, sit down. What I'm about to say is heavy. Now listen. Your son's a sick man with sick thoughts. I think niggas like him should die. Him and Weinstein should get fucked up in a cell for the rest of their life. He hates black women, hypersexualize them with kinks of a nympho fetish. Grew facial hair because he understood being the beard just fit him better. He got sex offenders on HOVO that he keep on a monthly allowance.
And bro, he said niggas, bro. He said niggas like you should die. Oh my god. Oh my god. I never Kendrick hate him. I never heard Kendrick, Bro, it's crazy because, like, nigga was on Mr. Morale trying to be all, like, spiritually sound, you feel me, trying to connect back. He literally said that nigga should die. God damn. I don't think I ever heard Kendrick told a nigga to die before. Like,
Weinstein should get fucked up in a cell for the rest of their life. He hates black women, hypersexualizing with kinks of a nympho fetish. Grew facial hair because he understood being the beard just fit him better. He got sex offenders on
he does have some.
He keep on a monthly allowance. A child should never be compromised, and he keeping his child around him. And we gotta raise our daughters knowing there's predators like him lurking. Fuck a rap battle, he should die so all of these women can live with a purpose. I've been in this industry 12 years, I'ma tell y'all one little secret. It's some weird shit going on, and some of these artists be here to police it. They be streamlining victims on the out of their home and calling them tender, then leak videos of themselves to further push their agendas. To any woman that be playing this music, know that you're playing your sister, or better yet, selling your niece to the weirdos, not the good ones. Cat Williams,
bro, I'm sorry, bro. There's still 4 minutes, bro. That whole thing, like any of the women that be playing the music, bro. I remember I saw a video on Twitter of Angela Reeves' team, the Chicago Sky, and then they was asking like, who you got, Kendrick or Drake? And then, of course, Angel's talking about, I'm not going to answer. I don't want to get on that. But how about all the other females, like 90% of them talking about some Drake? Like, it's crazy how that nigga has the game fucked up. It's crazy how he has the game fucked up, bro. They just don't even know. I'm going to rewind.
Videos police it. They be streamlining victims on the side of their home and calling them tender. Then leak videos of themselves to further push their agendas. To any woman that be playing this music, know that you're playing your sister. Or better yet, selling your niece to the weirdos, not the good ones. Cat Williams, I gave you the truth, so I'ma get mine. The embassy about to get raided too. It's only a matter of time. Hey, LeBron, keep the family away. Hey, Curry, keep the family away. To anybody that embody the love for their kids, keep the family away. They looking at you too if you standing by him. Keep the family away. I'm looking to shoot through any pervert that lives. Keep the family safe.
He's called that nigga perv. He really called him.
Hey, baby girl, I'm sorry that your father not active inside your world. He don't come.
He addressing his daughter. The make-believe daughter. The make-believe daughter, I did see some OVO niggas talking about the daughter was a plant or something. I don't know, some goofy shit. They trying to defend that nigga. But if this is true that this nigga has a daughter, a secret daughter, you feel me? Shit grits.
Bit too much, but it's music, yeah, that's for sure. He a narcissist, misogynist, living inside his songs. Try to destroy families rather than taking care of his own. Should be teaching you timetables or watching Frozen with you. Or at your 11th birthday, singing poems with you. Instead, he being Turks, paying for sex and popping perks. Examples that you don't deserve. I want to tell you that you're loved, you're brave, you're kind. You got a gift to change the world and can change your father's mind. Because our children is the future, but he lives inside confusion. Money's always been illusion, but that's the life he's used to. His father probably didn't claim.
Look what I said. What would you say? It'll be crazy if later on, after all this shit, Drake brings the nigga on stage like he did Meek. Bro, there's no way, bro. Nah, bro. Like, this is like destroying everything Drake is about type shit. Like, no, Drake should stop making music. This is when Drake, would you be hot? I don't think Kendrick gonna go out on stage with him. Kendrick not even gonna disrespect himself like that. Kendrick does not fuck with the nigga. You heard what he said on the last one. He said Drake tried to hit him up for the first person shooters. He tried to ask for a feature. And then that nigga Kendrick said, there's more shit we gotta address. I'm not doing no feature. We got shit to address. So even Kendrick, even he tried to invite him, Kendrick not going. I ain't gonna lie, Cole stayed. There's 3 minutes left of this goddamn song, bro. He still has more to talk about. Oh my God. I'ma rewind it.
Money's always been illusion, but that's the life he's used to. His father probably didn't claim him neither. History do repeats itself. Sometimes it don't need a reason. But I would like to say it's not your fault that he's hiding another child. Give him grace. This the reason I made
Mr. Morale.
So our babies like you can cope later. Give you some confidence to go through something. It's hope later. I never want to hear you chasing man because it's felt behavior. Sitting in the club with sugar daddies for validation. You need to know that love is eternity and trumps all pain. I tell you who your father is, just play this song when it rains. Yes, he's a hit maker, songwriter, superstar, right? And a fucking deadbeat that should never say more life. Meet the Grams.
Ah, that that shit so hard. Oh my god, that shit so hard. Bro, that nigga just, bro, this shit is demonic. Niggas was right. That shit is demonic, bro. This nigga flipped a switch like a villain. Why did he switch his voice like a villain like that? Hear that shit. Hear it. And Trump's all pain. I went too far. Hold on.
Never say more life. Meet the Gram. Superstar, right? And the fucking deadbeat that shit. Yes, he's a hit maker.
Songwriter. Superstar. Right? And the fucking deadbeat that should never see more life. Bro, he told that nigga to die 3 times. He told his ass to die 3 times.
Dear Harvey, I know you probably...
Bro. Okay. So that nigga, he addressed Adonis. He addressed Adonis. He addressed his mom. Bro. Also, who is this white lady in the middle? You feel me? Who is this white lady in the middle? But bro, he addressed Adonis. He addressed his moms. He addressed his dad. Who is his dad? This is not his dad, right? Now he addressing Aubrey. He addressed the daughter that we don't know if it's true or not. Oh, bro.
And I wanted to crash your party, but truthfully I don't have a hating bone in my body. This supposed to be a good exhibition within the game, but you fucked up the moment you caught out
my family's name.
Why you had to stoop so low to discredit some decent people? Guess integrity is lost when the metaphors doesn't reach you. And I like to understand, cause your house was never for a home. 37, but you showing up as a 7-year-old. You got gambling problems, drinking problems, pill popping and spending problems, bad with money, whorehouse, solicit and women problems. Therapy's a lovely start, but I suggest some ayahuasca. Strip the ego from the bottom. I try to empathize with you, cause I know that you ain't been through nothing. Crave entitlement, but wanna be like so bad that it's puzzling. No dominant. Just recap moments when you didn't fit in. No secret handshakes with your friend. No culture cachet to binge. Just disrespecting your mother. Identity's on the fence. Don't know which family would love you. The skin that you living in is compromised in personas. Can't channel your masculine even when standing next to a woman. You a body shamer. You go hide them baby mamas, ain't ya? You embarrassed of them. That's not right. That ain't how mama raised us. Take that mask off. I wanna see what's under them achievements. Why believe you? You never gave us nothing to believe in. Cause you lied about religious views. You lied about your surgery. You lied about your accent and your past tense. All is perjury. You lied about your ghost riders. You lied about your crew members. They all pussy. You lied on them. I know they all got you in them. You lied about your son. You lied about your daughter, huh? You lied about them other kids that's out there hoping that you come. You lied about the only artist that can offer you some help. Fuck a rap battle. This a long life battle with yourself.
Nah, that NFL shit, that fan. Shit. I don't give a fuck about the NFL. Bro, that shit gonna live my nightmares, bro. Bro, I'm finna be hearing, bro, I'm finna be trying to go to sleep and I just hear Kendrick talking about, you lied. You lied. Oh my god. Nah, I go, bro, I gotta play that back. I gotta play the Aubrey addressing back. Hold on. Bro, this is why I love this nigga Kendrick, bro. Cause like songs like fucking You, goddamn Black of the Berry, We Cry Together type shit, what else? Father Time. Like, that shit, when that nigga has something to say, and, like, you can hear the anger in this nigga voice, like when he switched this shit at the second half, and that nigga was angry, you could feel, like, the anger, bro. It just, like, protruded from him, and I'm feeling that shit, too. Like, you lied, like...
I wanted to crash your party, but truthfully, I don't have a hating bone in my body. It's supposed to.
I go, he lying when he said that. He don't got a hating bone in his body. He lied. He hate this nigga. He hate this nigga. He do.
Good exhibition within the game, but you fucked up the moment you called out my family's name. Why you had to stoop so low to discredit some decent people? Guess integrity is lost when the metaphors doesn't reach you. And I like to understand, cause your house was never for a home. 37, but you showing up as a 7-year-old. You got gambling problems,
drinking problems, pill popping and spending problems, bad with
money, whorehouse, soliciting women problems. Therapy's a lovely start, but I suggest some ayahuasca. Strip the ego from the bottom. I try to empathize with you, cause I know that you ain't been through nothing. Crave entitlement,
but wanna be like so bad that it's puzzling. No dominance.
Let's recap moments when you didn't fit in. No secret handshakes with your friend. No culture cachet to binge. Just disrespecting your mother. Identity's on the fence. Don't know which family would love you. The skin that you living in is compromised and personas can't channel your masculine. Even when standing next to a woman,
you're a
body shamer. You go hide them baby mamas, ain't you? You embarrassed of them. That's not right. That ain't how mama raised us. Take that mask off. I want to see what's under them achievements. Why believe you? You never gave us nothing to believe in. Cause you lied about religious views.
You lied about the surgery. You lied about your accent.
And your past tense, all is perjury. You lied about your ghost riders. You lied about your crew members. They all pussy. You lied on them. I know they all got you in them. You lied about your son. You lied about your daughter, huh? You lied about them other kids that's out there hoping that you come. You lied about the only artist that can offer you some help. Fuck a rap battle. This a long life battle with yourself.
Bro, I can see.
See, bro. See, that's everything I hope for. Niggas was right. Niggas was right. And you know what's crazy, bro? Niggas' main argument about, like, how... Niggas' main argument on, like, Twitter and shit are niggas saying that that song has no replay value. And I ain't gonna lie. They right. That song is solely meant for Drake. We not supposed to hear that. We not supposed to hear that. We not supposed to bump that shit in the car on a daily basis. No, that shit gonna give you nightmares. That shit is like The Conjuring. It too. That shit will give you nightmares. Fuck no. You lie. Oh, and you know what's crazy, bro? We're not fucking done. We're not done, bro. He hit the second tower. Let me make sure. This is not another one, right? It's just not like us? Okay, it's just not like us. I'm not gonna lie. I'm about to do a part four. Okay, there's no lyrics, so we gonna have to catch the bars. There's no lyrics for Not For Us, because it literally came out an hour ago. Hold on, let me end.